Respiratory therapists work to evaluate, treat, and care for those with heart and lung disorders. Their patients can range from premature infants with undeveloped lungs to elderly patients with chronic respiratory disease. As part of their scope of responsibility, respiratory therapists also consult with physicians to develop patient treatment plans and perform diagnostic tests, such as measuring lung capacity. Most respiratory therapists work in acute care hospitals, but others find work in diagnostic labs, rehabilitation facilities, patient homes, or physician offices. Some who train in the field of respiratory care may also move into equipment sales and other career tracks within the industry. A career as a respiratory therapist means you'll have the opportunity to help others while doing interesting and meaningful work. All states require that respiratory therapists be licensed, and many two-year colleges provide the training and education to prepare you for licensure. Students in these programs get hundreds of hours of clinical training to reinforce the knowledge they gain in the classroom.
A respiratory therapist is responsible for maintaining a patient's ventilation and oxygenation, be it simple maneuvers and exercises or patient education, going all the way to mechanical ventilation and invasive monitoring. A respiratory therapist will work with patients ranging from elderly age to premature infants. And we essentially work on oxygenation, ventilation, and patient condition.
Job placement when you graduate is 100% in this program. A lot of the hospitals around here, they work with us, they know us, so they are more willing to hire us because they know our capabilities. And starting pay is normally between $20 and $25 an hour.
So in respiratory care, we focus a lot on applied science and mathematics. So classes such as biology, chemistry, physics, these are all appropriate to prepare yourself for what is required in the respiratory therapy program.